What's up guys, collegiate angler Samuel Climer here. Guys, today's video is going to be going over the camera setup that we've got going on the back of the boat. The setup is completely different from last year. Last year I had a single power stick with a single Tactacam fisheye camera. This year I've got the same Yolotech power stick. It's a 53 inch, so it can extend up to 53 inches and you can extend it anywhere in between there. But the biggest change from last year is now I've got two fisheye cameras, plus they've got wide angle lenses on them. More about the lenses, they come in an accessory pack. They've got a zoom lens and a wide angle lens. The zoom lens is great for if you're fishing up front, you've got one camera just faced right on you. You know, you're gonna be right in the middle of that shot and you're not gonna miss a single hook set. The wide angle lenses, I can see from one back deck to the other back deck. If I'm throwing a topwater bait off to the side or even behind the boat, I'm gonna more than likely gonna be able to see that topwater blow up and not miss that shot. And also new for this year, I got the Tactacam remote. You can connect up to 5 cameras on here. At a single press of the button, you can turn them all on, turn them all off, start and pause recordings, and it makes it super simple. So when we're running down the lake, you know, and I want to get a cool shot, you know, let's say the sun's coming up and we're running down, I can press the button, turn them both on, and I'm getting that awesome B-roll. Some other cool things I've got going on with the cameras are going to be the external charging caps. So these guys aren't completely waterproof. You can't submerge these guys, but if it's raining or snowing or something like that, don't worry, rain's not gonna get in there, the water's not gonna be able to get in there and mess up your electronics. You can still run a battery in the camera, so it holds the battery in, and you can plug in directly to something like this Yolotech here. If you wanna find out more information about Tactacam, go to their website, tactacam.com, or if you're interested in Tactacam's collegiate team, go to collegiatebasschampionship.com, go to the discounts and incentives tab, and go apply for Team Tactacam. Guys, it's been a blast, I've been on it for 2 years. Hopefully my senior year I'll still be on it and making cool content for you guys. If you have any questions, feel free to DM me directly, or like I said, go to Tactacam's website, go check them out. They've got some really cool products. Thank you guys.